Starbucks is setting its lattes and espressos aside and instead offering an apology. On Monday, the coffee shop chain announced it would carry out inspections and staff training across all of its stores in China. That's after a Chinese state-backed newspaper said two of those stores used expired ingredients. Newspaper Beijing News explained it conducted an undercover investigation focusing on Starbucks locations in the eastern Chinese city of Wuxi. It reported that one of the stores used expired matcha liquid to make lattes, while another had put pastries up for sale that were meant to be thrown away. The incident soon started trending on social media site Weibo, often considered China's version of Twitter. Worth noting, the Chinese regime and its state-backed media have a history of targeting foreign companies. In response to the outcry, Wuxi City's Market Supervision Administration carried out checks on all 82 Starbucks stores in the area after the incident. One day later, regulators from a neighboring city noted that food safety issues were found at over a dozen of them. China is the largest market for Starbucks outside the United States. Its official website says currently there are over 5,400 stores in over 200 cities across China.